Who's that? Oh. Ah, now you're mixing it up. You're going left then back. Oh wait, you're still here. That's strange, you just told me that you died. Hi there. I gotta get a cover. Oh, I just gotta do this. I don't know. I'm going to leave and do something different.
Welcome back.
What do you mean, welcome back? I've been here.
I got my candy.
Do 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 do
I give you coordinates. You go in, you work, nobody but you comes out. Good? Your cab, Tino. Have you met Saya? Lives on the outskirts of Cetus. See? Here's the three of us. Me, Anko, and headstrong Saya. We were inseparable oots. Two of them even got married. They were happy. Until he disappeared. That was 5 years ago. Saya never moved on. Never accepted it. Now I'm hearing queer whispers. The Rainier found some trace of Anko. And just like old times, Sai is about to do something rash. Talk to her, eh? For Kansu. Ayo, we have not spoken in a long time. See you again, eh, Tino? Andy with a gun or blade? She just needs you. I like those eyes for that gun.
Chat, no time to talk. There's word of my husband. I have to go. Word travels fast. Konzu and I haven't spoken in 5 years. Not since his involvement in my husband's disappearance. And now he sends you by the Orb. I'll accept help if you bring Onko back to me. But miss a trick, and I'll take care of business myself. Understood? Doga. What's 5 years? I know he's still out there. I can feel it. I've petitioned those damned quills for years. They seem to have knowledge of the future when it suits them. They're the ones who told me the Grenier have uncovered something that might be Onko's research. Why not just tell me where he is? Tenno, you have to find him. The Duke, Tenno. I'll signal you when you're out on the plains. As crazy as this sounds, you're looking for glass.
All right, Tenno. Be careful out here. Grenier numbers increase the further you venture from Cetus. Patching the Ostrons to your signal now.
My uncle is alive. I know it. No one cared more for Cetus, for our people, than he did. He worked with the Quills, the Unum's closest servants, to decipher the secrets of the sentient and the glass warrior who sacrificed herself to destroy it. If you search the camp, I know we'll find some sign of Onko.
Thank you.
This is where the Grenier found some of Onko's work. Has he been hiding here?
Chance to wrap my metal